my shoulders was a weight I carried with me every day. Crossing miles of frustrations and rivers of rage, and picking up stones of fire.